Well, at the time, I didn't really know. I didn't know what this was, what was happening. I was suspecting. And then, like you said, when the second rock was thrown, I said to my friend, that, you know, this is no bear. Are you still skeptical on the Bigfoot thing? You know, because I was thinking it has to be that.
Well, myself, we were lucky to find tracks, good tracks, back in 1987. And that's the best. And then other people have found tracks and cast them. And we have some very nice examples of that.
One, two, three, four.
I don't recall seeing anything.
But the thumb, that doesn't line up. It's got to be pressed twice.
It looks like toes, I mean.
My goodness, you know, it really is scientifically taboo.